India and France have launched a program with $1 trillion potential to help developing countries fully harness their solar resources. A second program launched at the ISA, International Solar Alliance meeting held during the signing ceremonies for the Paris Climate Change Agreement, aimed to make available solar technology for farmers. The meeting was attended by over 25 countries, including the US, Brazil, Bangladesh, and Nigeria.